Every time we've looked into the big vampire's pasts, Avon was there. Perverting science and funding sketchy research, Avon's founders, Claire and Charles Beck, got celebrated as modern-day messiahs in gushy puff pieces. But all the experiments got out of control. People died, and vampires made this place hell. Charles wanted to own up to their mistakes, but his sister killed him before he could go public. Then, she ascended into the sky as the Black Sun and damned everyone on this island to darkness. Well, Devinda Crousley isn't afraid of darkness, Claire. But you should be afraid of me. Huh.
Never see the sun again.
Everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me?
I killed the sun! I'm the last and the first!
Lightless.
Deathless!
Don't be impatient, Dev. Feeling right again.
Dead.
was right.
Rooks off the board.
You did everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me? Everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me?
I killed the son. I last and the first.
Lifeless. You did everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me?
And she can't hear us?
She's been in an induced coma for 2 years. Even if she could hear us, she can't speak. And when this is over, she'll never speak again.
Good. Peter?
Her body has been prepped. There's an intravenous cannula for each of us. Don't worry. She
hundreds of times.
We are realizing the impossible. This is going to be transcendent. This is the renunciation of the...
And she won't feel any pain.
Charles, you know we have to do this. It'll be over quickly. Just like you asked.
The one she's completely exsanguinated. Monitor yourselves for 24 hours. Ready? Gateway sample test 89, August 20th, 2021. Intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. Beginning process now.
It's cold. I feel it in my heart. Is it supposed to be cold? I can hear.
Relax. Let it flow through you. Create a space inside your mind. Open yourself to it.
It's happening. I can feel something.
Claire? Claire?
Yes. It was like this before. This is perfection.
They killed a woman. They called her the Gateway. She was the key to their breakthroughs.
You did everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me?
You did everything I asked you to do. But then you killed my brother. Do you think you can kill me?
Waste my time. from me! My name was Grace, before, but they called me the Gateway. They held me here, choked me and kept me close. I was their breakthrough. You know what they did, everyone they hurt. Amelia, Mr. Killdeer, my auntie. And Charles. But you... You brought back the light. Those monsters are dead now. Dead or running. Thank you. They called me a miracle. They called me a savior. But that's not what I was. I was just a woman with a gift and a mind to use it. I wanted to give, but they wanted to take. They used me, and they ruined everything. Vampires. That's what these monsters became. They thought they were gods. They looked down on everyone and everything. They lived on blood and death and hatred. They did whatever they wanted because they knew they could. People suffered. People died. And I couldn't save any of them. But you showed them. They couldn't take Redfall. They couldn't take the people here and use them like they used me. You wouldn't let them. And now they're running scared. That Redfall won't be the same. Nothing will be the same. It can't be. What they did don't end with them. I'm the Gateway. I'm still out there. They still have me. And there's still path left to tread.